one dream was to make a vehicle that would float on the snow.
An inspiring miniseries from Quebec.
I'd like to know whose idea that was.
It's mine.
I was always fascinated by the snow.
In the face of adversity.
He's a dreamer, and he's going to bite the dust.
A Canadian inventor persisted.
And we're going to be called L'Auto-Neige Bombardier Snowmobiles.
The story of Joseph Armand Bombardier continues Wednesday at 10 on CBC.